after Lula's, after he left office, a kind of a soft coup take place. I won't go through the details, but he's the most important political prisoner in the world. Do you hear anything about it? Well, Assange is a similar case. We've got to silence this voice. You go back to history, some of you may recall when Mussolini's fascist government put Antonio Gramsci in jail. They said, the prosecutor said, we have to silence this voice for 20 years. Can't let it be speak. That's Assange. That's Lula. There are other cases. That's one scandal. The other scandal is just the extraterritorial reach of the United States, which is shocking. I mean, why should the United States, why should no other state could possibly do it, but why should the United States have the power to control what others are doing elsewhere in the world? I mean, it's an outlandish situation. It goes on all the time. We never even notice it. At least there's no comment on it. You can ask yourself, why is this accepted? So in this case, why is it acceptable for the United States to have the power even begin to pretend to give even a proposal to extradite somebody whose crime is to expose to the public materials that people in power don't want them to see? That's basically what's happening.